The TTXGP has been an adventure of a lifetime. It culminated in a single day where we changed history. Teams, engineers, riders, spectators, all coming together and making a step and changing the world. The TTX02 is a race platform based on an acclaimed road chassis built with the technology that won the TTXGP for 2009, and it's available for any team that wants to rock up to the grid and know that what they're riding is already among the very best in the world.
You asked the question about challenges, and all I can see are fabulous opportunities for new sponsors, new drivers, new races, new equipment. It's just a marvellous world of opportunity that's opening up. When I first heard of the idea of the TTX02 and that this would be an iPod on wheels, I realized how unconnected I was with technology. I think this bike is going to really capture the hearts and minds of young people.
The entire ethos of TTX02 is about collaboration. It's about sharing. It's about networking. Competition improves the breed.
Innovation and invention of new technologies will always spark new businesses. You know, we have people out there that wouldn't necessarily dream of riding a motorcycle because they're dirty, smelly, noisy things. If we're going to go and give them nice, clean, quiet motorcycles, we're going to create new markets for consumers.
It is an enormous satisfaction. To design something, to put it on the motorbike and to see a faster lap time, it's as good as winning.
Motorsport is competitive and there's a constant arm race going on. It's a technological feeding frenzy, effectively. And when the electric bikes start beating the petrol bikes, then I really think the dawn of a new era is with us. The TTX02 is going to be a step in that direction.
Racing is brutal enough as it is, and having to build your own vehicle every single time is probably a challenge that we can help remove. Mavizen's about growing the grid, and for there being a roadmap for you to accept that invitation.
You know, my passion is motorcycles. You know, it's always in my blood. It's big boys' toys, ultimately.
Well, the future for green motorsports is seemingly unlimited. Motorsport has led the way in many innovative ideas that helps the science of using energy more efficiently.
The core concept of TTXGP is new day, new rules, new game. We live it, and more importantly, we're doing it. We invite you all to be part of it.